It happened again, exactly as I predicted. Last time I did this, exact same thing happened. I basically just blew the traffic light by turning on the audio assistance setting on here, which is to help visually impaired people cross. Last time I did this, exact same thing happened. This time I wanted to catch it on camera just to show you that there's something not right with this traffic light.